trying this for the 10th time now. Well, not 10th, but let me tell you. Right, now I'm doing it absolutely blindfolded now. The other camera decided to delete what I had. So, I had to go back to the original camera now. And I can't see what I'm doing. And, yeah, it's a bit of a disaster. So sorry if I seem bushed or a bit messy now, because after doing it numerous times and getting aggravated with technology, I'm now going to try it again. So please, bear with me. So yes, for the longest time I've been wanting to do this tag. What's in my bag? Don't ask me why it's saying like that, but yeah, I've been wanting to do it, and this lovely lady tagged me. Not like that, no. She tagged my ass. I don't know why I'm getting all American fried for, because I'm English. But her name is Laura L. Glitters. So I had to write down, because otherwise I forget. I'm really bad at remembering things. So yeah, she tagged me. And to be precise, the Hello Kitty bag. Yes. Yes. Finally. So, I don't know how I'm going to do this because I can't see nothing now. So yeah, I'm just really, like I said, I'm doing this kind of blindfoldedly. So, what's in my bag? Nothing interesting really, but because I'm nosy, I like knowing what's in everybody else's bag, so, you know, or you might want to know what's in mine. Let's start with the back bit. Tissues. So I've got to say is tissues. Basically, Oyster. Don't know if you're going to see this or not, and I apologise if it does not focus. But the Oyster card. Yes, if you live in London, you've got to have an Oyster card, because how are you going to travel about without an Oyster card? It's just not possible, really, not in this day and age. So yeah, Oyster, travelling about. And keys, come on now, keys. Got to have keys, come on now, everyone's got to have keys. That's all I'm going to say is keys. Enough said. Keys to my place. Yeah. Holla to the independent women. Oh yeah. Everyone's seen it. iPad Nano. Yeah. Don't ask me why there's no headphones attached to it. I think I'm using headphones for something else. So. Yeah. And next is my sketchbook, because I have to travel around with it. If you don't already know, I'm into art. I love art, and I carry my sketchbook around with me, so when I'm outside, if I get any ideas or inspiration, I can sketch it down or write. And I'm not going to show you what's in there, because it's not on for show. So yeah, sketchbook. Phone, obviously, got to chat to people, so phone. My purse, yes I know, why am I not using my Hello Kitty purse? Well, because I have quite a few purses, so I swapped between, but this is my Versace purse. And, yeah, nice big bank card, moolah, that I like to call it. A voucher. Yeah. So yeah, I just love the purse though. Gotta love the purse. Then, sorry, I'm losing my voice because I've been doing this damn video over and over again. No, I'm joking. Well, I have been, but And you're looking at me, what is she doing with this? What is this? It's a hospital card. I won't show you my details. But yeah, it's like my second home. Is I see a neurologist because I have sleep problems. So yeah, I see a neurologist and other stuff, and I take a tablet for that at night. And book. And you know, it's not a child's book. Before you go, well, I showed them the child's book. Look. It's an arty book. Us artists don't like lots of writing. We like basic, get to the point, and loads of nice pretty pictures. And this is a really good illustrator, artist, writer. I really like him. He's called Michael Knobbs. Check him out. He's really cool. And one more thing. This. No, I do not have makeup in here. No. I do have womanly stuff in there, but I'm not going to show you that because that would be gross. This, he asks. No, it's not deodorant. No. It's free spray. You spray this. If you don't already know, I have a chronic illness. So I suffer with a lot of muscle and joint pain, so spray this and it eases the pain. Love this stuff. Another friend of mine, just a friend, me and blue friend. Some random receipt, don't know why it's in there for. Strawberries at train station. I live the high life. Bam! Everyone must have this. Always have one. Gotta keep your hands fresh. Fight them dirty germs. Best friend. I've got tablets in here, medication. I ain't gonna show that. Asthma pump, because I'm asthmatic. So, yeah, just another one of the things that I have, basically. Body spray. Once again, I don't know if this is going to focus. I'm very, very sorry if it does not focus. It's Ted Baker. You just got smell. Oh, it just smells. I love the smell of this. Smells good. Might be smell LBO. Especially, well, I was going to say especially in this weather, but it's a bit cloudy, so you get the drift. Cream, because I always seem to get dry skin. And this was free from nail salon that I used to go to, like, all the time. So they gave it to me for free, this. But I don't go anymore. And also, everyone's seen it, lip gloss, the Hello Kitty lip gloss. Another good friend of mine, Vaseline, that's right, Vaseline. Gotta keep them lips, I was gonna say pucker up, but I ain't puckering up anybody because I ain't kissing anybody. But yeah, Vaseline. As a must. And I think that is it. So yeah. Thank you for tagging me. Yeah, I'm wearing my glasses. These are new ones actually. yeah. My hair's looking a bit frazzy at the moment. I don't know why. I think because I got it wet. Don't ask me how I got it wet, okay, don't ask. But yeah, it's a bit frizzy. Fizzy vibe at the moment. But yeah, hope you enjoy, subscribe, like. comment, follow me on Twitter, LoopySOS.